Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to get mods on Standalone Quest. This is working, and you don't need a PC, no phone, and you can use all the stuff. Like, you can use the long arms, you can use the platforms, you can fly, super monkey, speed boost, all of that stuff. So make sure to like and subscribe, and let's get into the video. Alright guys, so what you want to do is, the first thing you want to do, so you want to go into your Oculus menu, and you're going to go to settings. So look, settings right here, so you have all the options. The next thing you want to do is, you want to go into accessibility. Alright, once you're in accessibility, you want to go to, mobility, and then you want to press the adjust height. Alright, now you're going to realize that you have long arms. And you're also going to realize that you just got clickbaited, because you can't get mods on Standalone Quest. Keep dreaming, and I'll see you in the next video.